No matter the distance between us or the miles that have separated us, no matter how many years or how much time has passed, no matter that where our lives gonna lead us, but if they take us apart, then I'm still not gonna walk away from you.
Good morning to all. Today our class 90 is here to present the assembly on the topic Raksha Bandhan, a bond that never breaks. So let's start our day with a beautiful thought.
Today's thought is, there has never been, nor will there ever be, anything quite so special as a bond between a sister and a brother. Thank you.
The meaning of the thought is, the bond between a brother and sister is very special. This relationship is one of the best relationships we share among all the people. The connection between a brother and sister is a long-lasting connection with everlasting memories. Despite those cute fights, they encourage, protect and stand by with each other at all the time. The seesaw of a sibling relationship is balanced by love and trust. Thank you.
To speak few lines on the topic Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan is also known as Rakhi or Shravani Purnima, which falls in the month of Sawan. According to the Hindu calendar, this festival is celebrated by all communities, including Muslims and Christians too.
Raksha Bandhan, the festival of love, care, duty and protection between the brothers and sisters. It is celebrated as a secular, non-denominational and multicultural festival in India.
On this holy festival, brother and sister show their unconditional love towards each other by doing some ritual things like sister tied Rakhi on brother's wrist and ask her brother's long life with prosperity. Brother also offer cards and gifts to his sister with a pledge to keep his sister safe all life long.
The tradition of Raksha Bandhan is celebrated since the prehistorical time period. According to scripture, several stories are written in Hindu scriptures like Bhagavad Puran, Bhavishya Puran and Vishnu Puran about the festival Raksha Bandhan, which proves that the ritual has been celebrated since ancient time. Thank you. Now, I will request Kushagar to share a story behind the celebration of Raksha Bandhan.
Rakhi, a holy thread, pulsates with sisterly love and sublime sentiments, tied on the wrists of a brother. A bond of protection. A very sublime day to one and all. I, Kushagra Jha, is here to narrate the true story behind the festival of Raksha Bandhan. The story goes, while waging a war against King Shishupal for the protection of Dharma, Lord Krishna hurt his little finger and blood started oozing out of the finger. Seeing this, Draupadi, wife of the Pandavas, tore a bit of her sari and tied it on Lord Krishna's finger. On this gesture of hers, Krishna sensed a feeling of sisterly love and promised her to help her whenever and however required. He returned this favor by making her sari infinitely long when she was being harassed by the Kauravas in front of her husband. This was the true story behind the concept of Raksha Bandhan. The bit of sari which Draupadi tied on Lord Krishna's finger now symbolizes the holy thread of Rakhi which a sister ties on her brother's hand in the hope of her protection. We all should protect our siblings physically as well as emotionally and should always be on their side and support.
Oh, मंगर टू रिसाइट एन एल्यूरिंग पोम ऑन दिस ऑस्पिशियस टॉपिक।
सुप्रभात अभिभावक गण, आज मैं मंगल मंदान कक्षा नॉर्डल का छात्र आपके समक्ष एक कविता प्रस्तुत करने जा रहा हूँ जिसका शीर्षक है रक्षाबंधन। मेरी प्यारी बहना तेरा क्या कहना, तू ही तो है माँ का सच्चा गहना। मेरी प्यारी बहना तेरा क्या कहना, संग तू मेरे हमेशा रहना। न जाने कितनी बार तूने मुझे माता पिता की डांट से बचाया है, हर बार यह कहकर कि मैंने इकलौता ही तो भाई पाया है। मैंने तुझे कितना सताया है, लेकिन हर बार तूने मेरा साथ निभाया है। मेरी प्यारी बहना तेरा क्या कहना, जितना गहरा पानी सागर का उतना गहरा प्यार है मेरा। प्यार बहुत करता हूँ बहना, पर इजहार नहीं कर पाता हूँ। प्यार बहुत करता हूँ बहना, परंतु इजहार नहीं कर पाता हूँ। मेरी प्यारी बहना तेरा क्या कहना। धन्यवाद। हैप्पी रक्षाबंधन टू ऑल।
राखी स्ट्रेंथेंस द बॉन्ड ऑफ लव बिटवीन ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर एंड रिवाइव द इमोशनल बॉन्डिंग। रेशम के धागे का यह मजबूत बंधन, माथे पर चमके रोली चावल और चंदन, प्यार से मिठाई खिलाए बहन प्यारी, जिसे देखकर भर आई आंखें, भर आया मन, आप सभी को मेरी ओर से हैप्पी रक्षाबंधन।
मेरी राखी की डोर कभी होना कमजोर।